3, 2, 1, engine full power, and liftoff.
So we do know that bacteria behave differently in space. We also know that astronauts coming back from a long space travel prone more to get infectious diseases and to develop different kinds of infections. We know that bacteria also change their gene expression in space. So these experiments will enable us to analyze very systematically the different changes in the expression of virulence genes or different genes that are required for the ability of the bacteria to cause disease. The experiment will be conducted in the International Space Center, and we are going to get back the biological samples and analyze the results in our laboratory.